Hello everyone. Sunday morning, and as always with my coffee. So yesterday I received another part from some internet store, and this is another part of gift what I will decided made on this year to myself. So on this video I won't show you what I will buy and what I will receive. So of course I open the envelope, and they come on this cardboard like envelope. Inside of course not much, not big, but some die cuts, and I show you of course. So on yesterday evening I will made some die cutting, so I put on this box. So of course I show you how they turn out. So this leaves full of this leaves are 8 centimeters here. So this is mostly 3 centimeters, 3 inch here, and 6 centimeters. 1 inch is 2.5 inch, and this is like you will see some leaves, and or not leaves but floral elements. So this is great, and they looks like this one. You will see this, and the small, very small, they looks like this, or so this is great. And I will use this like some decoration onto my private journal. So it's mostly great, looks. Next, this clock is little bit 3.5 inch here, and mostly 2 inch here, 1 centimeters, 8 centimeters here, and like 6 centimeters here. So this clock was great to use to create some ATC, and of course I will just cut, use this clock and cut, so it's looked like so. So this clock have 3 details. So this one, circle inside, and a circle with a heart. I hope you will see. So I will think that is great glue onto another paper that connect all of these details together, and I will try connected, and here inside I just fussy cut from this small scissors, so it looks really great, but I think it's need some contrast paper, so next time I will use some contrast paper and connect this together, and maybe made some ATC. Next, this lavender, small lavender. So I will use different paper, but I will think that this purple paper was really great to create lavender bouquet, because I will just cut with different paper. So this is photo paper, real photo, but I will just cut, so it's green, but I think onto another project where you will just use gesso to create a texture with this lavender bouquet is great, but like original color is better this color. And this I will just cut from some Soviet Union time postcard, so you will see here just not much I like this color. So this is this, and this lavender have this lavender bouquet have 8 centimeters here, so it's 3 inch here, and mostly 2 inch here. So this is this. This leaves or petal. This I like this because it's great to use like leaves or petal. So I will cut once again from different paper, but show you only one. This maybe not. So I cut more, but look. So it's like great use like leaves, great use like create like fun, and also like a peacock houses. What is peacock have like embellishment of peacock? So also is a great use like a flower when you will create more these leaves. So if you will have possible to buy this leaves, recommend of course. And this part, I don't know it's leaves or petal, but it have 3 inch. And not full inch. So this is that. Next, this looks like a poinsettias, small poinsettias, but I don't cut it. because I will think is I will use it like a decoration on to Christmas. But this what I will cut now, I will use some like a decoration now. So this have 2 inch, little bit 2 by 2. Yes, 2 by 2. So this is that, and another this small butterfly, four different butterfly, and I will think this butterfly have like 2 inch. So what I will think, if use if create some 2 inch, but I don't have here. Not if create some 2 inch by 2 inch by or 3 by 3 inch, and just inside of this inch cut this butterfly, and used another paper to put connect this to paper, it will have a great looking. So what I mean, I mean of course use just but this butterfly like a decoration, but negative space from this cutting connect with another paper, and you will have some another great decoration. So this is my die cutting. Oh, I have this butterfly here. Some small. So this is this for butterfly. Use this butterfly. And this butterfly looking like a button. So it's also great connect just fold it. Connect is with some threads and made a three-dimensional butterfly. So this is this, and this is that second. So it's also great made three-dimensional butterfly. So this is my die cutting, but this is not all. Also, I will buy 2 set of stamp, and so maybe I will put some paper here that you will see. So this is the first set, and it was great because have this small some ink bottle bag, another maybe ink bottle. This is what you go, I don't know what this is, but this. So idea was use this this exactly stamp to create washi tape. So I prepare book page and this actually this set have how much 4 centimeters each pen. So I prepare this book page strip have 5 centimeters, so centimeters the biggest. And if stamping this stamp on this book page, you will have great washi tape looking like vintage. So this is why I will grab this set of stamp. Of course it's small set, but it's fine. And another set what I will grab, this is this card like writing card. So this is important top secrets photo travel records official record, and this blank, this small tag, this some. So it's great to use on to junk journal. So this is my pad, another pad from birthday gift to myself. And next pad, I think I will make on to, now is May, on next month, on the end of next month. So of course I will show you. Okay. Actually, I will, why I show you this, because I will recommend, if you will see on some internet stores this stamp or die cuts, buy this, because it was great. So, once again, on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.